Now, I'm going to sand it. I'm using the lower grit sandpaper so that I can easily get the desirable shape that appropriate for the door panel.